It's dark here. I can't see anything.
This is because there is no light.
What is the nature of light?
Light is a form of energy that always travels in straight lines and travels in the form of waves. And it's important to us, it helps us to see. Look to this card, this how the light travel.
In straight lines and in the form of waves. What will happen when traveling light hits an object?
Now, we will learn how light behaves and it interacts with different types of matter. Some of the light energy is absorbed. Some of the light energy may go through the object. Some of the light energy reflects off, bounces off, the object's surface.
Objects that light cannot pass through are called opaque. Opaque objects are objects that don't allow light to pass through. Examples of opaque substances, plastic, wood, and metal.
Objects that light can pass through are called transparent. Transparent objects are objects that allow light to pass through. Things can be seen through transparent objects. Examples of transparent substances: air, water, windows, and lenses.
Why do you see our shadow?
Opaque objects, including the human body, always form shadows in the presence of light. Shadow happens because all the light that hits the body either bounces off or is absorbed. So, none of the light passes through the body.
Try this trick at home to understand what is the shadow.
Okay.
Now, repeat after me. Light is a form of energy.
Light is a form of energy.
Light always travels in straight lines.
Light always travels in straight lines.
Light travels in the form of waves.
Light travels in the form of waves.
Objects that light cannot pass through are called opaque.
Objects that light cannot pass through are called opaque.
Objects that light can pass through are called transparent.
Objects that light can pass through are called transparent.
Shadow.
Shadow.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about the light reflection. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.